Staying fit is not only about being healthy physically, but also mentally and emotionally. There are many ways to stay fit. One of those is exercising using a twist board. A twist board is a round platform on which you stand and letting your body to turn around while holding a specific mass. In here, you'll enhance your core strength and balance, where a strong core and good balance helps you excel in athletic pursuits while decreasing your chances of injury. But before you successfully achieve those, you have to first understand how can you successfully use the twist board. And using this requires you to understand the angular momentum. Angular momentum is the product of moment of inertia and angular velocity. When a person rotates at the twisting board with no net external torque acting upon it, angular momentum is conserved. When arms are spread out while rotating, it increases his moment of inertia while reduces his angular velocity. But as he pulled his hands inward, he was rotating faster because it increases his angular velocity while moment of inertia decreases. And that's how you use it right.